computer engineering degree?
Yeah.
Experience both hardware and software. 5 years senior systems admin, and then nada.
For the last year and a half.
Gambling. Sex maniac.
No. Six-figure salary and a 401k just wasn't exciting enough. Thank you again for the opportunity.
Come on. You're there.
Yeah.
Now, Maddie gave you a rundown of the system. No? The moderator queue is pre-programmed by the algorithm. Don't skip around.
Got it.
And look, I know HR gave you the whole spiel. They'll give you as many therapist quacks as you want. Mental health days. Not that they helped your predecessor. Seriously, none of those are ever gonna take away the utter heinous shit you were about to see. Guys come in here, they think they're tough because they've seen some gore on Reddit. This is different. There's your life now, and there's your life after you log into that machine.
Understood.
Okay, I'm out. You have my number, don't call.
Sexy moms at amateurmilks.com.
Welcome to another episode of The Betty Show. I'm your host, Betty. Today's special guest comes to us all the way from, well, you know I can't tell you that. It's Bert. Say hi, Bert. Bert, come on. Wake up. Bert's a little grumpy today. I can cheer him up, though. Let me show you. Oh, Bert, come here.
Thank you.
We pretend it's us versus them, the pure, the depraved.
But we all turn our heads at the sight of a car crash. The pop of adrenaline, the rush, someone else's misery. You no longer have to drive down the interstate or inject it straight into your eyeballs until the barrier, that invisible barrier we all think exists, it's gone. It's no mistake you're here. Embrace it. You can try and lift yourself out. Fill that little void in your chest. It always sucks you back in. And believe me, I was scared at first too. People from the videos all around me. But look at us now, all together as one. I know you're gonna try and fight it, but the door's already open and I can't wait for you to join us.
Rick, yeah, this job isn't for me. I wanted to put my notice in. You can send my check, or, if you want me to pick it up, I can... Oh, you keep it. I'll pick it. Yeah. Wanted to, thank you again for the opera. For the opera.
Thank you.